with me now to Sevilla. In what year? 1830. Or whenever you like. The story? It is the story of a man, Don José, who is destroyed by passion, and of a woman, Carmen, who destroys through passion. Carmen is timeless. In a Spain given over to love, or to love of death. José has been looking for Carmen. He finds her at the end of the night, at Lila's Pastia. This inn is the meeting place for all the gypsies, the thieves, and smugglers and murderers. Thank you.
Thank you.
The night of love passes into morning, continues into the afternoon, but its pleasures are quickly forgotten by Carmen. The only pleasure she has left to ask of her lover is the loss of his own soul. She provokes him to prove his manhood by joining the bandits who are waiting for them in the street below. But Don José has still the strength to resist. Thank you.
Thank you.
Carmen has proved the power of a man. Don José has proved to her that he is a man. Proved it by killing another man. Carmen has nothing more to ask. Don José, nothing more to give. She can't desert him. Leave him to his damnation.